いぜ。
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jumping in shadows.
Not your problem. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Now don't start talking crazy.
Now.
Got it.
That will make you jittery.
Yeah, guess she was right.
Engage with me, huh?
Yes.
Gunfight, rookie!
Thank you. see if he had anything worth taking.
Kellogg!
quick. You can trust me. When you turn up, you're dead.
Heads up.
I can rest easy knowing that Wolfgang is rotten in hell. Thank you. Do you need anything?
Let's see what you have.
All salvage, but nothing's junk.
Never take a hit at Jed again, I swear.
Find those raiders?
Yeah, I took care of them.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Hey, Carla.
Hey there. Trading?
What kind of stuff do you have?
Just a bit of everything. You'd be surprised what people leave behind on the old roads. Gotta keep your eyes peeled for good stuff. Got plenty to sell if you're interested.
I'll take a look, sure.
I got a little bit of everything.
I'll be back. thing I hate more than Raider scumbags. If you run into any, let you go.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any nearby Minutemen. Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever you need it. I guess you know I'm one of the last of the Minutemen. But I never really told you what happened to us.
Are you really the last Minuteman?
Maybe not literally. There must be a lot of former Minutemen out there who gave it up in disgust after the Quincy massacre. But we were the last active group of Minutemen. And now, well, it's just me.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended in Concord.
What was the Quincy massacre?
I thought everyone in the... I was with... We were the only... If we never...
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will survive.
I'm not about to give up, but I can't protect the Commonwealth all by myself. Hell, I could barely protect these people. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
No, I'm not your savior. I have my own problems to deal with.
I get it. You can't take care of other people's problems when you're still overwhelmed by your own. But one day, I hope you change your mind and accept my proposal. The Commonwealth needs you.
Thank you.